VFR. Today I thought I would go on a little Navex. I've never flown around Perth, so I thought I would come over here and have a look and see what's about. Perth is also an Air Force base, hence we have a lot of military aircraft around here, but it's a training base predominantly, or at least it certainly was when I was in the Air Force. So, and we're here in our Dazzle, which I think is very appropriate. Robin, certainly one of my favourite aircraft to play with. Just in Australia itself, there's over 30 new airports, and that's one of the reasons I decided to do a flight past here and leave from Pierce and go over to Rottenest Island, because there are three of the updated airports that have been made available, some by talented people out there. But quite a number are actually by the community as well, and there are other ones that have been done by Lamina and their people. But it's pretty phenomenal that people take the time to do this. It's a big bay here. Test lights. instruments and all our fuels and things before we start heading out over the water. Fuel quantity is looking pretty good. We'll probably change tanks. Now it's just fuel on and fuel off. Okay. That will be right. Make a quick call before we head out. Let's get down. A little bit cloud seems to drop in altitude. 3,500. What do I have it at? 4,000. Okay. So we're getting close to 4. Better look after my altitude a little bit better. A big mine down there. Interesting. Let's try and just level out there at about 3,000. Power back up again. And keep heading out towards Rottenest. And a bit of fishing maybe. See the there's a lake over here in the middle. The airport is quite close to that. We should go and have a look around the island since we've flown down here. There's another little island back there, it looks like. It's only small, there's not a lot there. You can see, I did try and do a little bit of ortho here, but it doesn't come out that well. I don't think we do it. Ortho there, and see, that's the stark difference between doing ortho scenery, guys, and your stock scenery, you know. Is there. I think that's a really good example of those which are probably better get finished. Or they got a little done. So anyway, I'm going to finish the redo of the tile, which only takes actually a few minutes to redo your custom scenery. You can see it in the water as well. And how well the water looks, how nice the water looks. The difference between the stock scenery and this Ortho4xp Scenery. Let's take it around, go around to the left. Fly a rating approach, I think, back to the airport. There. Let's bring the power back. So again, you can see a stark difference there. We'll have to get that a little complete before we have another flight from here at Rottenest Island. I'll just circuit around maybe to some altitude. Some speed, first stage flat. Just coming around, having a bit of a look. Really good example, that is. I'd like to say it was deliberate, but it's not. But it's okay. Let's take it around. Let's check our airspeed, make sure we don't get too low. Just down a little bit low there. Let's get the power back up again. First stage of flight, gears down, humps are on as required. Checking around, make sure there's nothing flying around. Might come and put a few aeroplanes in myself. Make a decent landing in this one. Back trim. So coming to the airport. A little bit to the right, so hold the right down. Just let it roll out, wind up the flaps, get some brakes on. And as you can see, there's not a great deal here. I think I might put a few people and some aeroplanes here with overlay editor, just to give it a bit more life. A bit dark and dingy. Let's taxi in. The event here over there. Helicopter. Bell, I think. And find ourselves a parking spot here. Ourselves on the other side of the helicopter, eh? So do a U-turn there without making the tires roll too much. Here, I think that'll be convenient. Okay, well, thank you for joining me out, guys, and look, get out there and have a look. Go up to the updates page on Laminar's website and have a look at the airports that are all out there that you can download. I thought they were automatically uploaded to the scene, but I'm not sure if they are. But I had to do a bit of work in my scenery file as well. There was a couple of things there that weren't quite right and were out of order, so they may well have been here, because I downloaded this one and I downloaded Perth and Pierce and then installed them manually. So these should be part of the main airports. Let's pop up and have a look around. Quick look around before we call it a day. Nice quick flight. Thanks for joining me. If you're watching this after the stream, hope you enjoyed it. Always love to hear from you. Feel free to leave me a comment, leave me a message. And if you're new here and you like what you see, please feel free to subscribe. Got lots of videos of different sorts here on Let's Fly VFR. And if you've chosen to come back and watch the video with me again, then thank you very much. I really appreciate your support. And hope you all have a really fantastic day. So until next time, I'll catch you back here on Let's Fly VFR.